Money has different names. In church it's called offering, in marriage it's called dowry, in divorce it's called alimony, when you owe someone debt, when you pay government tax, in court it's called fines, gavotte to retirees, pension, boss to workers, salary, master to subordinates, wages, children, pocket money, when you borrow from bank, loan, when you offer after a service, tip, and when it's robbed, it's Congress.